Hey there! Welcome back to another cool video on the series Apps from Techniverse. In this video, we are going to see some best apps for the month. Like every other episode on Apps from Techniverse, this month's list also has apps spread across various categories. Anyways, if you are done wasting time, let's just keep all the things aside and let the tech begin. The first app we have on the list is OLauncher. OLauncher is an absolute minimal launcher. It is very different from any of the launchers you have used so far. Once you get using this launcher, you can surely find a difference in your mobile usage and improved amount of productivity. It has got minimal customization options as needed. The launcher is very clean, simple and intuitive. OLauncher helps you in keeping your mobile from distracting you. There is also an option of daily wallpapers, which lets you keep your device fresh every day even on the minimal setup. You can hide the apps that you use less often to keep your device less distracting. And the hidden apps can be accessed from the OLauncher settings. There are many apps on our devices that we anyway don't want or don't use every day. This changes your overall perspective and helps you get over phone addiction. And a fact to be noted, this app is listed as OLauncher Minimal AF, where AF refers to ad-free. Next on the list is MacroDroid. MacroDroid is an amazing productivity app that lets you automate tasks on your device very easily. It provides you endless possibilities for automation. It even has some templates to start the automation game for beginners. You can make your device do all the things you can ever think of on its own. The app seems a bit complex but is very straightforward. The shortcuts are referred to as macros. Macros can be triggered automatically, but you can also create a shortcut on your home screen if you want. Setting up these macros is pretty simple. First, we have to select a trigger. Second, we have to select the actions to be automated. Lastly, you have to configure the conditions when you want the action to be triggered. This app is also compatible with the Tasker app to take the possibilities even further. This app probably has an easy UI than other automation apps available. Next on the list is Find Phone by Wizzle. This app helps you locate and find your phone. Whenever you can't find your phone, a simple whistle will help you get it. This app detects the whistle sound and rings a loud alarm to find your device. It can locate your phone without GPS by ringing a loud sound. This is probably the fastest and easiest way to find your phone quickly. Your device can also be found by speaking. You can simply use your voice to find your phone. This app is capable to do its work even if the device is on silent and vibration modes. It is very easy to find our phone through a whistle. As mentioned on the app's privacy policy page, this app will only listen to the whistles or sounds of similar frequencies. No other sounds are recorded or processed apart from whistles. We have three triggers to choose from. We got melody, flash, and vibrate. You can turn on the triggers as needed. So, from now on, whenever you misplace your phone, just chill out and give it a whistle. Next on the list is Shortcut Maker. Shortcut Maker is basically what its name says. It can create shortcuts on your home screen for anything you can think of. Creating the shortcut is not that hard as well. We just have to select the feature and create a shortcut. It lets you create shortcuts for actions within the installed apps. You can also create shortcuts for files, folders, quick settings, and many more. The shortcuts don't even take you to the Shortcut Maker app when you click on them. They take you straight to the internet shortcut. This app keeps the shortcut even if you uninstall and re-download an app. It saves what shortcuts you made and you can click on them to edit it and put it back on your home screen. The app has got a user-friendly interface for easy interaction. You can also edit the name of the shortcuts while creating them. Also, you can add custom icons to the shortcuts. You can manage and access the app info and other hidden app settings so much faster. Next on the list is Venlo. Venlo is a video converter that lets you upload stories to your social media at a better quality. We all find our upload stories to be low in quality than the original video itself. Video compression, obviously. We all know the problem for the same. Now about the solution, Venlo crops the video as a vertical full screen video to be able to fit the status completely. This app encodes the video in higher quality with lower file size so that the social media apps won't reduce the quality further. It lets you in retaining and posting the highest quality status videos on social media, or shall I say greedy compressors. It is one of the best full screen status making applications available. We can still create high quality videos in the original aspect ratio just by disabling the crop option while converting the video. It works pretty stunningly for the quality it retains, and that too for free. However, there is a premium version of the same that gives you additional options to add logos, watermarks, etc. And that was it guys for this video. Like this video if you enjoyed it, comment on the video suggestions you want to see next on our channel. And lastly, subscribe to Techniverse Spotted for more cool stuff.